be doing some Ultimate Team streaming. I'm gonna jump out of this real quick. Show you my team that I'm working with. I am a Saints fan, so that's who my team is built around. Sacrifice higher ratings for Saints sometimes. So, starting out with Champion Edition Breeze. 90. Let's see. Yeah, he is not the best Drew Brees out there right now. And of course, they had the Football Outsider Drew Brees not too long ago come out. And he, I believe, is 92, but I haven't gotten him yet. Missed out on a couple of players. Well, I'm working on getting a couple of players in my lineup. A right guard from the Saints, Elio Calamente. I need to get that motivator Zach Strief on here. I have this flashback Ben Watson. I'm working on getting that campus hero, Kobe Fleener, though, as well. I have Michael Thomas as my number two wide receiver because that's the side I use the most. And over here I have Brandon Cooks as the number one because he has a playmaker ability. Most of the times if I use him, it's going to be a play action pass down the sideline or something. I just completed his milestone, so we got that today, so we'll see how that works. Larry Fitzgerald, breast cancer, just trying to bolster that chain mover chemistry. Mark Ingram, I like Mark Ingram, so I'm putting him in the lineup. I do have the legend Ricky Williams from the Saints. Not the Dolphins Ricky Williams, but put Mark Ingram on top of him for today just because I want to check that out and see how it works. All right, on defense, a lot of team heroes I got over here. Von Bell, team of the week. Tony Stewart, breast cancer awareness. Craig Robertson, team hero. Alec Ogletree, team hero. Kenny Vaccaro, team hero. Obviously, being a Saints fan, I'm not going to have too many Saints players on the defense. I did have to keep my boy Tracy Porter, pick six Porter, over here. Back when he played with the Saints. This is a Thanksgiving edition. I have Joe Hayden, milestone. So that's going to bring up those chemistries as well. And on the defensive line, Cam Jordan. I haven't gotten his milestone yet. We're working on it. We're going to get it. But also, most feared in Dominican Sue. I didn't finish that challenge in time, so I only got up to this one. And mostly I play on defense with your right end, Hunter, team hero. Alright, so let's get into some of this. Let's get into some of this freeze. These freeze solos. Alright, here we go. I finished the first eight challenges. The Arctic offense, so I'm gonna head over to this Arctic defense challenges and see what I can do. Alright, I'm winning by 7 points. CPU has the ball. Gotta stop them. Falcons, classic matchup. Don't wanna lose to them. So, you know, try to get to Matt Ryan real quick because Julio Jones could kill me. At some of the new flashbacks they got out this week. If y'all do Madden Ultimate Team, that's what you can possibly get in packs. Alright.
Hello, everybody. officially welcoming you to Madden Ultimate Team.
Throwing now is Ryan. He's got time in the pocket. He's gonna let it fly.
The Saints offense now as they get ready to take over here. They come up with one back. That's Ingram. And he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. Courtney Upshaw, the linebacker, brings him down.
That first down play, all you want to do is wedge out any type of space and try and create enough room. If you have to run the punter out there, he can successfully complete the punter.
They didn't get a ton there, but at least some positive yardage. And some room for him there as he'll take this up to about the 15. A good run as he works his way for 9 that time, but it'll leave him with a 3 and just a few inches.
Now that's a decent amount of aggressiveness right there. Inside their own 10-yard line, they still run the toss, even though they know that that could be a little bit of a dangerous play. But it pays off pretty well with a nice run.
And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
I always appreciate runners who understand situations. Pressure's 13 inches. No reason to dance around in the backfield trying to break off a bigger play. Just go pick up the first down. That's exactly what they do.
They'll get 19 yards there.
Well, certainly running the ball pretty well on this drive, and all I remember as a secondary guy was if you're making a lot of tackles in a game, that's usually not good for your defense. You've got to figure out how to keep things in front of you, because you know there's 3 levels, defensive line, linebackers, and into the secondary. And if the 3rd level is leading your team in tackles, as a general rule, things aren't going so well for your defense.
And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this.
Tennis match, right? Not letting them.
All right, I'm still here with you. Is that better on the sound? I mean, the game's not playing sound right now. Hello, can you hear me? All right. I'll put the headphones, adjust microphone level. Hello? Hello? Can you hear? Hello? Hello? Alright. How is this sound now? Can y'all hear me? Is this a better volume for the microphone? Mic level was a little low. Alright. Hello? 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 Alright, how's that sound? How's it sounding? Hello, can y'all hear me on this mic real? Can y'all? Let me see real quick. Is this a good sound?
In our Orlando studios, getting you set for this edition of Madden.
Getting this mic sound fixed real quick.
We've got a great matchup in store between the New Orleans Saints and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The Saints take the field here knowing the home crowd is behind them, so they should be pretty motivated to put.
Hello, can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
For the call, let's
Alright, let's just try. I got 20 seconds left. I'm on the 40-yard line. Let's just throw up a play-action pass. See what Brandon Cooks is working with. Oof. That's how you do it. Quick touchdown real quick. Alright. Even know how my mic is sounding right now. Alright, so this is what I was talking about. This is the play I like to use at the goal line. I pitch to the left. It's kind of hard to defend. So, here we go. You see everyone stacked up close, but you throw it out real quick. Pretty much got a open walk. You walk right in, you know. Alright. Now I gotta play 15 second defense. Deep zone. Yeah. Alright, what's going on, everybody, in the comments? What is going on? Not the best at Madden, but. Oh, somebody take it. And run the ball out. Pretty easy against the computer. Ooh, that was a nice block. Oh, ooh, he almost bounced off and ran in. Alright, can everybody hear me good on this mic? Still getting all that worked out. This is a new mic. I'm working on that Blue Yeti. Trying to get everything figured out. Alright, now need to get some of these packs present under the old tree. You're up by 7 with only 35 seconds. Alright, don't know if it can get much closer. Is that a little bit better? It's about as close as I can get to the mic. Alright, did the game sound go down? Okay, that's good. Alright, cool. May have to be sitting on that lean the whole time, you know? Alright, these are the campus heroes I was talking about. The Saints has Kobe Fleener as one of their campus heroes. That's what I'm gonna try to get. But right now, all I can do is stack up these coins from these solo challenges. See what I can get with that. I think I have enough now to get Tavares Cadet Kicker.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air.
That should be kind of cool to see. Out of position player. Alright, 35 seconds there on, they need 7 points. Let's go cover 2. That's what I like to start out with. I feel like they're in rush mode, so they're not really going to be running too much. Oof. Getting to the quarterback is key, though. Putting some pressure on him. If not, if he got all day to throw, they can make it to anybody. There you go, Joe. Alright, fourth down. This is where games are won. Desperation time Ooh. You felt the pressure. All right, now here we go. We're running it out again. Let Mark Ingram get some play. Alright, it's letting us run to our left. It's saying we can run to the right side, but I like the left side look. Oh, I forgot they got a good rush defense. 7 seconds, let's just throw something up. Let's go back. I don't think I'm having enough time to pick up play. We won the challenge. What's the difference? Alright. This next challenge I see, let's go and get this out of position kicker. Like the way it looks. I don't know how y'all are seeing these comments, but that little bear, whatever that is, looks like it got a Jason mask on. What? Double face, sticking the middle finger. Alright. To the auction house. No! Mild lag. Alright. Yeah, I was looking at that Zach Streif earlier. Ooh, they got a bunch of them now. But look how much he is. The cheapest one. 595,000. No, never mind. I lied. 580,000. That's a lot of freaking coin. But I wonder where people are getting that from because. Okay, cadet. Maybe it wasn't cadet. Alright, here we're gonna see. Ooh, look at some of those players. Saints. Program. There's that new Brandon Cooks I want. Team of the Week, 92. And that Jarius Bird, I need him too. Alright, back to your regularly scheduled program. Ultimate freeze. No, not ultimate freeze. Out of position player. There we go. Tim Hightower. Noob move on my part. Sorry, guys. Oh, dang, he's cheap. That's gonna be my kicker. Level 86, though. Let's go throw him on the team real quick and get back into these solos. I didn't show you all my special teams, but Hunger, Ingram. No, that's the punter. So I had 84 Adam Vinatieri. Now 86 Tim Hightower. A running back is gonna be doing my kickoffs. Gotta love that. Okay, let's get back into it. See what kind of collectibles I get for winning this matchup. Frozen item pack, I got a couple of those. I don't know, maybe I can get the gunslinger Brett Favre. I doubt it, but we shall see. I need to get a lot of stuff to get him. He's like 99 rank overall. Like, gonna mess the game up. Brett Favre. We won't talk about his brief stint with the Jets. bad stuff happened there. Alright. They like to show the Panthers versus the Saints. But you being the Panthers, I don't like that. Alright, here we go. Let's see what the challenge is. And what defense gonna do. Hmm? Offense. Okay. Let's go with a little shotgun. I like this play. No. See if we can't get the ball to Watson. Being watched. Didn't check my check downs. Not that advanced yet. Sometimes I am. I can do you. What? You jump far. Alright, 3rd and 10. Let's not start freaking out now. I like that. Let's go. Let's go. Oh! What an end. What the? No showboating, that's why they tell you that. Okay, this is gonna be all run. Quick timeout. I'm gonna have to do some work now to do this. That was a touchdown. That's messed up. I should have challenged. He's in that backfield quick. See if I can't get a touchdown in 35 seconds. That's what I'll do.
That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. Let's take it around the 40.
Go. Okay, guess what? I don't even need to get something. And already almost in field goal, right? Could this be an opportunity to watch Tim Hightower kicker? I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Maybe. Let's try it.
Get it exactly right and no more. See if they lay some right.
Get to the line. Oh my god. Did it get to the line? Wow. Alright, we can try it again. That was messed up. It took too long to fix a play. My bad. No playing around this time. Playing around too much with the computer. Let's go try to check out this kicker.
Oh,
better throw off the field. Get close enough to kick this field goal. Gotta love Benjamin Watson. Alright. Let's get in position for this field goal now. Let me try to work it towards the middle of the field. Good thing Houston doesn't have any timeouts to, you know, ice me. Alright, here we go. Let's check out my first out of position player. In my foul.
And now this game's gonna come down to the right leg of their kicker. He's hit on his one earlier attempt tonight, but this a little more pressure back.
It's in. I don't know how far he can kick, but that was a pretty solid kick right there. You have to get in a more risky situation to find out what he's really about. Alright. Let's check out what kind of frozen item I got. Don't know if I have this one or not. We will see you later. Four calling bird. Mac Frost nipping at your nose. Opponent is losing by 3 with only 1 minute left, but has the ball on their own 40. And a one timeout keeps them out of field goal range. Let's do it. The Raiders. They got some weapons over there. I'm going to have to assume that Derek Carr isn't injured on these challenges. Alright. They should show something other than the flashbacks on these screens. Like team of the week and football outsiders and stuff like that. Ezekiel Elliott. Probably gonna be rookie of the year. What do you think? He's alright with me. I don't really like the Cowboys, but he's alright. Alright. Start out with cover 2, see what happens. Can't bite on those. But I gotta do the Derek Carr faster. I already know what that is. Two running backs back there. Or two players. It might be a fullback. I don't know. What? That dude is slippery. No, no. 22 seconds. Time to get to work. Khalil Mack is on that defense, so I got all three timeouts. I'm gonna be alright. 19 seconds. Gotta be a touchdown, though. Where's this cornerback? Let's go. I should have caught a timeout. I was wasting way too much time. Wow, I pressed timeout. Alright. I'm gonna redo this one. Restart. Let's try man coverage. Man zone. And we'll go all the way in. I usually save this for like when I know they're trying to hang the clock out. Ooh, get him. There we go. Put some pressure on him. Alright, I'm going to zone 2 now. Let's go. He's scared now. We got him shook. Madden always tries to mess you over. I don't want that blitz. They'll burn me with that. Give me that. Come on. Oh my god, that was almost bad. I know y'all saw that. It happened to me on a different solo challenge. It like bounced out of one of the Saints players hand and went straight into. I think it was like the Bucks or something I was playing against. That could have been bad. That would have been what you call getting mad. Okay, he has a timeout. Go. Just need to get this first down and it's a wrap. So following the run, we'll see what they do here on third down. We always like to talk about defense in terms of levels. First level defense, second level linebackers, third level defense. Did I get it? On that run, that was what we call a first level run, and it was stopped by a second level player. So on fourth down, field goal around the clock out. In a big spot here. It'll be from the right hash, and it'll be a 36-yarder. Give me a chance to kick it. Well, I know it points to this when you wanted to close your eyes. Because of all the points that were being... All right. We did what we had to do on that one. It was a fun little track meet, wasn't it? It was, and you know the people really enjoyed this game. Started out with that sack. That's how you gotta do it. It's all about that front pressure. Need to get someone good like Von Miller. Here we go. The Arctic pack. I wonder what comes in that. There's a frozen item pack. For some reason, I play my worst football against the Saints. Don't know why. Now we go Campus Hero. Ultimate freeze. Just talking about that last loading screen, all they kept showing was flashbacks. You listened. I don't get why they show these franchise tips during Ultimate Team. I'm like, oh, you can do that? No, it's franchise. Welcome in, everyone, to our EA Sports Studios in Orlando. All right. Judging off this. Okay, I'm on defense. That's another thing I always have to figure out. Which one. Side of the ball. Oh, I gotta stop him. I'm down by 1 point. This is where my out of position kicker is gonna come in. Morstead needs a better card too. We're playing with my boy. Alright, where can I go? To the right. Push him in the back or something. Woo! Cardell Peterson, big hole. Almost. Just keep running the ball until I get clear. Get out of it. You get some nice holes from this offensive one. Oh! Ran right into that dude. Keenan Lewis, he was, you know, on the same thing. But we'll go with that. Oh, that was my fault. They will be playing the run. And try to change directions at the last second. Alright. See this field goal. Let the clock run down as much as possible because Drew Brees will torch me in one play. It can happen at any time. Just go ahead and tackle everyone that comes in your area. 39 yards. Bear with me, I know this part of the game is boring. Yeah, they're not gonna get the kick. I always don't factor in that part counts as, like, you know, doing the kick actually isn't part of the play. Alright, a little harder kick, we'll see. See if he can make it. See if he got the lead. It's good. Should it be like a script kick or something?
Well, this one party was fun down to the very end. They got the points late, right before the whistle. Then the ensuing kickoff, they were hoping for magic on the other side.
See what we get on this pack of cards. It's all about opening packs. Doing this grind. Frozen item. I need to go check which frozen item. Okay, I definitely know I never had this one. 08 NFC Divisional Playoff Game. 08. Tis the season of boom. Let's go check out what I'm actually working for. Over here in the sets. We got 13 sets, 150 items, not gonna get it. No, I'm sorry, I'm not. The man, the myth, the legend, Brett Favre. I'm not going to get him. It would be sweet, but it ain't happening. Not this late in the game. Let's see. No, okay. I'm probably not going to get him. Ghost of Madden. Stadium wrapping paper. Collect two wrapping papers from now open. Ghost of Madden out of position play. I know there was one. Where you actually had to have certain players. Okay, this is the one. So I'm missing two and wild card Ghost of Madden. Yeah, that's gonna be pretty pricey. Auction house is kinda glitchy sometimes. But I almost have all these. Alright, let's continue the grind. Need to try to get that Farvey. Fervor. You're down by one, but the opposing team has the ball on 3rd and 10. Make the stop to get the ball back and get into field goal range. We gotta run the ball. To everyone in here right now, be sure to subscribe to this account, this channel, whatever Twitch calls it. We're just starting out on Twitch. We got a YouTube channel. But Madden is not the only thing we're going to have on here. Call of Duty. Every game, basically. Lots of Call of Duty, lots of Madden.
Hey, welcome in everyone to
I'm going to try to start doing
NFL
some Doom. Just a bunch of random games. Whatever y'all want to see, let us know. We're going to make it stretch. Might get some Nintendo games. 64 GameCube, all of that. We're working on that. But just to let y'all know. Bunch of good stuff coming up.
Alright.
3rd and 10, I just gotta stop him one time. I feel like I'm just gonna run. I was wrong. Oh, get over there! Graham, burning me. It had to be Graham, huh? I gotta get better at reading these plays, reading the positions. So check this out. I'm sure a lot of people know this kind of stuff, but you see at the bottom left they got two running backs, two tight ends, one wide receiver set. I don't know what that means. I mean, I know what it means, but I don't know what that means as far as the position that they're going to play the game. I just know what computer tendencies. Alright, about time I see that on this.
First,
signal for another timeout. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter.
Okay, let's get this ball back. See, I guess the Seahawks are only going to do this, but it's press man right now. Slant usually works better against that. Oh! But I thought that was going to be a pick for sure. Let's go with this. Field goal range now. See what I can do to get the black PR. Ooh, there you go, Andrew. There you go. Like that. Alright, this is about that time. Oh, I don't have a timeout. Wow. Wow. I didn't have a timeout left. I just had to hurry up and get it off. Whatever happens, happens. Couldn't even adjust the slider.
Charles, coaches always talk after losses about putting that behind you and moving on. But in a case,
gotta pay better attention to that. It was a bad idea to run before that. Yes. Thank God. Nice to have some hitters over there. Bell's pretty good at hitting the Carl. Hayden hits well. Surprised that wasn't a flag.
Wow. Nice
job bringing that one back. 14. I don't think anyone thought I was
going to
pick that up.
On the Seahawks defense now. They did their job last go around.
Yeah, a little bit more time to work with, you know? More time on. Sherman only plays one side of the field and doesn't actually follow the receiver. Okay, I like this. Oh. Damn, chance, man. Nasty, dude. Can't punt it. I just can't. I'm not in that position. Okay. Cover two. I like how far away he is from me right now. Should be a touchdown. Oh, that guy slashed all the time. But, I feel about right now. Jeffrey and Ingram. Bounces it out, so. Oh, come on, Cook. You gotta. Just can't hold him. Alright, you might see a little Reggie Williams here. Yeah. Ingram's getting tired. Oh, the press tag. Might get the touchdown here. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. First down and goal to go from the 7. Williams. Mm-hmm. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. It's a gain of a yard and it'll set up second and goal.
5 yards out. Sweet. All right, here we go. I'm trying to waste this one away too. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
And now this game's going to come down to the right leg of their kicker. His first attempt of the night here, and it's a big one. It's
good. It's indeed good, and it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead.
So it's not quite over yet, but you have to figure they pretty well got this one on ice now. And Brandon, I can't help but marvel how calm these field goal kickers seem to be in situations like this. You know I'm shaking up here like a leaf, and I don't have to kick it. Well, this one, partner, was fun down to the very end. They got the points late, right before the whistle. I'm grinding them coins right now, these little 1,000 coins here and there. More coins each time. Alright, product pack. I don't know what that is, but let's find out. You're up by 4 with less than 30 seconds left, but your opponent has the ball. Keep them out the end zone. Wait, it was telling me. Be sure to come back on 12:20 for the next level. My bad. It's a little late for that. Let's go though. Yep. You need some packs. All right.
I'm Larry Ridley in Orlando. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Hey, tight end's right. Watch tight end.
Man, I don't have Elliott. Somebody get to him. What? He took the player off of him.
So with next to nothing left on the clock, they get Charles what should be the game-winning touchdown catch.
That felt so much like practice and preparation coming together.
And going out like the rest of the NFL. By the Giants, these boys.
Leaves the field feeling good about themselves. They got it done for real in this situation.
This one taken from the center. Nice work on the return as they'll start their drive. Just passed
it. Inside the mouse.
Now the Saints, they trot their offense out here. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're taking two plays. One to get yourself in position for the second one. What are you able to get in the field with?
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense.
I don't know if I was out of bounds at that point, man. So.
To use here in the final stages. They'll come out in the pistol. Flash it throw.
My God. See what I can do with Cooks.
That's the exact right throw. Either your receiver gets it or no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit.
Mm-hmm. Wow, it might be going to overtime. Beautiful catch by the playmaker.
We take a break. So the field goal unit is on the field as this is a big spot right here. With 1 second to go, this just sent us to overtime. And his kicker is
my kicker.
It's
my kicker, man.
Final whistle blows, and we need some extra time here to decide who will be the victor.
60 minutes, just not enough someday.
It's a little teaching moment here. Overtime rules. Remind us how this goes, partner.
Okay, so in the past,
yes.
We had sudden death. First team to score wins, but no longer. Now.
You don't want to mess it up and give them the ball. I forgot what team that was that did that.
If they kick a field goal, though, or
no feeling
score,
with the Jets.
The other team gets a possession.
I feel like you would do this.
Then we're into sudden death. First team to score.
All right.
On the return, here's a dangerous Cordarrelle Patterson. And he's across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
Not quite sure the rules of overtime. I don't know what the clock means. Another quick run.
Going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game because they were used to just going downfield and trying to get a field goal range to win a game. Still not in the position. Let's face it now. The ones who are doing it best know they need to go down and attack, put the ball in the end zone, and not leave it up to a field goal.
As we said, they control their own destiny now.
The defense won that play so fast. I think if the running back even had time to notice if anyone was there, it was just a blink of an eye.
Oh, good.
And he's got the first down as he's up to the 45-yard line.
Move them chains, Breeze.
Flexible, finding a way to catch the ball in some traffic for a key first down.
A really nice job of adjusting to the ball in the air. Not just accurate throws, but able to adjust and make the grab.
Big enough hole.
It'll leave him with a second and three. They're going to hurry back to the line now. On second down, Ingram.
Oh, no! All I need is a field goal now. Oh, my God, man. Oh!
did that even happen? How did he even fumble? Like, what caused him to fumble? Got to sack this dude or intercept it. He's getting too close to field goal.
Charles, I'm not going to say that that was in his mind, but I'm sure that during some of these plays, he is mindful of it.
And once you fumble the ball, you know what your team tells you and your coaching staff? Take care of it. Rest of the game. And it does get in your mind a little bit. Sometimes that slows down your effort in trying to get free from downfield. And the defenders know it too. They sniff that out.
Nerve-wracking. Gotta stop him here. Can't let him gain nothing right here. Oh my god! That's messed up. That was low down right there. Try to blitz him right here. Wow. Crazy stuff happened in this game, even after restart.
As the fans exit back out through the turnstiles,
would have been epic if I could have came back from that.
Feel like they probably let this one slip.
Oh, the Cowboys. About to say. It's a lucky dude. Did y'all see this dude's catch?
They went five wide in that offensive set and racing going three wide is a big deal.
Let's see how they get plays like this. Restart this one again. This is some freak one-handed catch by Dez Bryant. Dude, like, throwing up the X on me. Put on the burners. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. Don't like to quit, but it's getting late.
Game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle.
Cover two is working pretty good. Let's do cover three. Know where they're going. Wow. At least I have a little bit more time now. Hero pulled and Craig Robinson pulled. That wasn't working. I wonder why they don't have Elliott on here. Gerald, see what you can do for me, baby. Glad he caught it.
Going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed
Just trying to do something quick. Alright, you know what? I feel like this computer is getting too used to me doing the same thing. Let's switch it up a little bit. It's like impossible to defend this offense for some reason. I don't know.
And the Cowboys have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter. Boy, it's nice to have a big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. This one taken from the seven.
Restarting that one for sure. Tide is turning. I want to play such prevent defense, like. Everybody get on Dez. My God, why? Okay, time's gonna run out though. How are these dudes catching these balls like that? Like, that is crazy to me. So glad that's over. Cowboys are tough to beat on here. Now, like I told you, I'm not the best. I don't even know if I'm good. See what we got, Chuh. Okay, an actual pack. Could be a little more exciting. Okay. I'll take it. Not a position player. Gold though. Let's see. Jamar Taylor. Let's see what he's looking like on the free market. Might improve my cornerback. Not really worth selling. Let's compare him. Not against him. Alright, speed, acceleration, zone coverage. I think I'm gonna keep who I got. Okay, now are there sets to complete with this dude? Let's go check on that set. This is it. Still need ice bowl. Other than that, I got it all done. Wild card goes to Madden. Let's check it out. Let's see how much that is. It's probably ridiculously expensive, but. Yeah. Cheapest one is 99. You're looking at 500,000. I just wanted to get that one player. Now let's see. About that much to buy him. Okay. Might as well save up and just buy him. Let's see. Football Outsider. Drew Brees is who I wanted. And that dude was a cornerback. See how much this guy is. What is this? Oh, wow. So it's really like not that expensive to get Drew Brees. But his card is for some reason. It's this guy. Well, 36. Not that bad. Alright, let's get back into some of these challenges. Right. I need him too. Let's get back into some of these challenges. Be a wild another eight games. All right, let's see. You're facing a stout Texas defense. Put the defense on skates. Go and get 100 rushing yards. All right, these are the kind of things I like. Let's put my boy Mark Ingram to work.
Still waiting on this.
All right, your challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Madden Ultimate Team.
In the Russian era. Okay. I'm distracted. I'm just gonna keep running it. Run hard with Ingram.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a second and just about a few 33 yards.
Wow, get it. He fumbled twice, like he did this year, and I expect him to either get benched or start running hard. Fast for me. That boy is moving. Almost couldn't control him just now. See how fast that boy is, like the NASCAR package. And this ain't even the best Ricky Williams they got out. You can only imagine. These dudes real quick. Focus in on the footwork and his size, having those feet, ability to move around, slide. Get back on offense to get them last 12 yards or whatever it was.
Nobody in the offense likes that day when they have to deal with those guys.
Well, they went for the big play there, but that drop could really hurt their momentum.
This is taken at the 18.
That's a little hold right there, but I mean, don't really call that.
And this offense, they're going to have excellent field position. They take over with a first and 10 on the short side of the field.
Ooh, wide open. Ooh, he would have got back up. Good enough for government work.
Defeating the Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge.
All right. We're rocking around the Christmas tree. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna sign out for tonight. Thank y'all for watching. Like I said in the middle of the stream, I know it's been a long time. I've been streaming about an hour and a half. This channel is gonna have a lot of games on it, not just Madden, but we're not abandoning Madden. Gonna have a lot of Madden too. So please check it out. Check out GameIsLife. .com. That is gameizlife.com. It's going to send you to our YouTube channel. Watch some videos over there. We have a lot up right now. Check it out later. Like it, subscribe it. All that good stuff. Thank y'all, and see y'all next time.